Mechanics is the area of physics used to describe motion of objects. Areas covered include position, speed, velocity, acceleration, forces, work, energy, momentum, Newton's laws, energy conservation, and much more. These concepts are better understood with hands-on activities. Simulations help us to visualize these concepts better. Simulations also complement textbooks when access to the laboratory is limited. These are some of the many websites offering free simulations. All simulations can be played on mobile phones as well. Link to this list is in the description. Let us look at areas for which simulations are available. Understand more about Kepler's second law with this simulation. You can verify that value of acceleration due to gravity, that is g, is same even if ball is thrown with different force. Find out more about collision of objects and how momentum is conserved. Play around with distance, velocity, and acceleration to find out graphical representation in each case. Change parameters to decide which car will win the race beforehand. Find out later if you were right or wrong. Seesaw game is a good way to understand the nature of balanced and unbalanced forces, just like tug of war game. Explore the relationship between direction of force and circular motion with this simulation. Friction is everywhere. Find out how it affects things in motion. Energy takes many different forms, but basically it has two aspects or sides. The first is the potential energy and second is the kinetic energy. We define inertia as the tendency of an object to remain in its existing state in the absence of any external force. We can visualize it with this simulation. Learn what makes an object sink or float in another liquid. You can change parameters like density, volume, and understand the concept better. Distance and displacement is always confusing. This simulation will definitely help. Simple machines are an integral part of our life. Play with pulleys to calculate effort required to lift a load. Do try these simulations yourself to understand more. If you know any other good website which offers similar simulations, please mention it in the comments for the benefit of others. Thank you.